These are critical times in Iran. Every day there are demonstrations in cities in Iran. And because of that, every night at 10 p.m. prime time in Iran, we are having live programs talking to people in Iran, millions of them, about the heart and mind of God. Would you pray for Iran? Would you stand with us in prayer for Iran? God is doing something special in Iran, and this is the time for us to keep our hands together, pray, and share the heart and mind of God with the people of Iran. God bless you.